Barca.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You're with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Road, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
I'm in Tikva. Just about out of everything.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
This is what happens if you lip off. What?
God, all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck.
Look back. Just get the phone.
supposed to be a joke?
Ain't nothing supposed about it. You know why the monkey fell out of the tree?
Why?
Because he...
Christ.
You know why they put all this around the
I know she means well, but she needs to respect that in our house, our son.
Man, you need to read this interview for yourself. The fucking cops told him and his buddy.
You can get some good deep at the right time around here.
There's something immoral about not at this point.
Shoes can kiss my ass.
Keep that shit to yourself.
Huh?
And now I gotta take a shit. Great.
Huh?
The drop's coming into the marina. Your pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
Rest in peace, asshole.
If he ain't here, I don't give two shits about it.
boys.
I'm on to you.
Job and find him.
I see him! There he is!
Face smothering him.
So now my mom expects me to call every week.
How you slept?
3 days. Feel like I'm about to keel over.
No one said you couldn't grab a warm piece of cools for a night.
And
don't think that was a rat.
was that? Come on, where'd she go? Shit. You better be fucking dead. Hmm?
Filled with fuel, right?
Yeah, so?
So, maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel. Ain't got nothing.
There, get him!
Bungie, run!
How's it going?
Gonna put you down, son!
We got ourselves a guest.
You gotta be that easy to take down, boy. Give it a shot.
Fuckers coming for us.
Oh, there he is!
You see me trying to get my head down?
Thank you.
need new wheels in Tickfall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Getting any more cargo out to Cuba.
Good.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for
sale. Show me what you got.
This one.
I got a shotgun-style house. Doesn't mean I want any guns in it.
You think I should ask out Alice, who works in the office?
Alice Holland? Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss, and her...
So, you don't think it's a good idea?
bloody grave!
Cocksucker! Switching out ammo!
Our flag's going down!
Sure, keep your arm.
Get this useless fucking body out of here. That shit's all him. Let's go. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits. We'll all get a piece of him, but I'm first. Get out of my way. Oh. I can't move.
I'm stuck here, boys.
Must be hiding somewhere.
He's still here. He has to be.
Rip this place apart. I want his ass now.
You need to run now, boy.
I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Who's everybody else's?
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our throat.
Son of a bitch!
Of course. Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick-4?
Yeah, I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. See, someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
Mr. Clay, I appreciate being around here.